Authorities in Holmes County find the body of a missing pregnant woman. Michaela Winston was reported missing last Thursday. She was expected to give birth in just 2 days. Sheriff Willie March says they discovered her body around noon on Monday. Winston reportedly left her home to go visit her boyfriend. Her car was later found abandoned.